Project Economy News tonight. Battle lines are again being drawn against a new water fee that is now appearing on property tax bills for Cal-Am customers. With more on the ongoing controversy, we go to Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who is live tonight in Salinas.
Well, Aaron, we're talking about a water fee that was approved this past summer by the Monterey Peninsula Water Management District. Most of you will see it on your latest tax bill, but opponents of that fee consider it an illegal tax, and they're making their third attempt to defeat it. The fight isn't over regarding a new water supply charge. After two failed attempts to kill the fee, opponents are now planning to put an initiative before voters next year.
The advantage of this approach is it takes it out of their hands. So it should be the third time's the charge. We don't see any reason why we can't get anywhere close, well over the required number of signatures. We did it with the referendum in a very tight timeline.
Opponents say the water fee is a tax and should have been approved by voters, not the Monterey Peninsula Water Management District. The water charge is expected to generate nearly $4 million a year for the district to fund new and existing water supply projects. The district manager says fighting another ballot measure will waste taxpayer dollars.
You know, it'll just force us into burning resources over, I think, some ideology that's probably misplaced, but everyone's entitled to the public process. They want to run a petition drive. They're certainly entitled to do that.
Opponents plan to start their petition drive after the holidays, but their intentions come just as Cal-Am water users are beginning to receive their property tax bill, which includes the new water fee. The district manager says his office has received roughly 50 calls from property owners questioning their tax bill.
But generally speaking, even the phone calls that we've received have been more explanatory by us and generally favorably accepted.
The board has violated the law. They have not followed the state constitution and what it takes to initiate a tax, and they need to be held accountable for it. The people should have a right to vote when they're going to have their taxes raised.
And again, that water fee applies only to property owners who also happen to be Cal-Am customers. You'll see that fee listed on your tax bill as a water supply charge. How much you pay depends on the size of your property. Aaron, Dan.
All right, Felix, thank you. The Water District is currently looking for people to serve on a special committee that will make recommendations on exactly how to spend the money collected from that water fee.